just because, like, my parents have been a little rough. So they're getting better, so I kind of want to do this so maybe he can help me.
That's cool. So you're seeing Jesus work in your parents' lives, aren't you? And you're thinking, if he can help them, maybe he can help me too. And trust me, he can. He's been helping my wife and I for years and our kids for years because we're not perfect either. So I'm excited for you and this commitment that you're making to Jesus today.
So my story is really, really, really long, but to kind of do the overview, I'm sorry, I'm just getting a little nervous.
Sorry,
let me back up. We grew up in Poland. We were born there. And for like 3-4 years, we were living with our birth parents on the streets. And then we got taken to the orphanage. So I think since the beginning, I've always had issues. I've always had a lot of anger and confusion. We got adopted. We came here to America around 9-ish. And when I grew into my teen years and I got older and I was thinking about it more, I got more angry, more confused. I got involved with the wrong people. I ended up in jail a lot more than I probably should have. I was very violent. I was very, very angry. I lost my niece just last year. And then one certain thing that happened in my life was an ex-boyfriend last year. He chased me around the whole house, and I finally got into my bathroom. He cornered me in there, put the knife to my throat. And I think that the only power that could have dropped that knife was Jesus. It was, he had it there, you know, all he had to do was just go a little bit more forward. And it dropped and he passed out. So I just keep thinking about it over and over again, how I think it was Jesus and I'm supposed to be here right now. And now more than ever, I'm willing to help others in my situation to look at a better light. Yeah, so I praise the Lord for everything I have right now. I feel very, very blessed in everything I've been through. And I'm glad I went through it because I get to say to those people that are broken now that it's not the end. Mm-hmm. He's amazing.